Hello. How many of you have started wondering how to connect offline conversions with online activities in Google Analytics? Maybe some of you have already thought about this for call tracking and you've actually implemented systems like CallRail. If this is the case, we want to make sure that CallRail and Google Analytics are actually talking to each other. There's a super easy integration to combine the two, and so we're going to walk through that today. And for those of you that aren't familiar with CallRail or what they are able to do, CallRail is a call tracking service. So what happens is whenever you set up a CallRail account, what it does is it allows you to create a pool of numbers that will be forwarded to the number on your site. Now, whenever you install the code on your site, it will actually dynamically switch the pool of 4 to 8 numbers that you create with that number on the site. So what that allows us to do is to track the source of each one of those phone calls. So we can actually identify if an ad from Google Ads drove the call, if maybe it was an organic search session, or it was an email campaign. We can see all of that and really start getting a better understanding of which sources are driving those conversions, not just online, but within those offline activities as well. So to get started, to integrate the two, it's a pretty simple process that you do within CallRail. So you come up here to settings in your CallRail account. You're going to click right away. You're in the All Integrations tab. And as you can see here, there's an integration for Google Ads as well. For this tutorial, we're just going to stick with Google Analytics. So you're going to go ahead and click this. Now, I've already enabled it and have disabled it for this example, but you should see something very similar on your screen when you're doing it for the first time. It's going to ask you to put in a website, and then it's going to ask for these form conversions. If you're tracking form conversions in CallRail, you can do that here as well. So you'll check this box. And then you'll have to hit next or continue. Whenever you do that, you're asked for your Google Analytics ID. So to find your Google Analytics ID, you can come back to your Analytics account. You can come down here to admin. And then you can go to the property settings and you can go ahead and copy and paste it from right there. So all you have to do is copy and paste it into that Google Analytics ID box and hit activate, and you should be good to go. That's really all it takes to integrate the two. Now, once you've started receiving phone calls and they're coming through in Google Analytics, they're going to be coming through as events, with the event category being phone. So if you want to create a goal based on that event or anything like that, definitely, you have that capability to elevate these events to goals, which we do for a lot of our clients, depending on what their overall business objectives are. So, there's a ton of possibilities here, and we encourage you to definitely take a look. Reach out to us with any questions. We post tutorial videos like this one, and for Google Data Studio, Google Tag Manager, BigQuery, all of the above. On a weekly basis, we do 3 a week. So stay tuned, subscribe to our newsletter on our site, and you'll stay up to date on everything.